Philippine shares end the week on the back foot alongside most markets in Asia. That's as conflicting signals from China and the U.S. on progress made in trade talks deflated market hopes of a near-term truce to end the prolonged tariff war. Still, the local market managed to post a fifth weekly gain of 1.1%, settling at 80.65 for the day. Renz Cruz of Regina Capital attributes the decline to profit-taking, as well as to MSCI rebalancing for the month.
I think the top catalyst for this downtrend for Friday will be coming from both some profit taking after we hit that 8.2 level, because that's an extreme jump from the 8,000 previous resistance. So that prompted some of their domestic retail investors to take in some profit.
Among today's most active gainers, Aboitas Power Shares and Aboitas Equity Ventures both traded higher by 2% and 1.25%, respectively. Globe Telecom also gaining 1.6%. And the mining and oil sectors, Semirara Mining and Power Corporation, up by 1.5%. For the day's biggest drags, Andrew Tan's Alliance Global Group down by 6%, Consunyi-led DMCI Holdings lower by 5.2%, and Metro Pacific Investments traded down by 3.7%. In corporate stories, San Miguel Corporation reported their 9-month consolidated operating income, which fell to 88.7 billion pesos. SMC cites global crude prices weighing down its fuel unit, while San Miguel Foods saw rising raw material costs. And stable pizza food chain Shakey's Pizza Asia Ventures posted a 594 million profit for the first 9 months of 2019, up 11%. It attributes this to improved efficiencies as well as to lower costs. The company also saw higher sales due to new store openings of newly acquired restaurant chain Peri Peri Charcoal Chicken. Nikita Guzman, ABS-CBN News.